A power outage is being blamed for closing a mall in the Wilkes-Barre area today. In a post on the Wyoming Valley Mall's Facebook page, it said that the mall would be closed the rest of the day. They were hoping to open sometime this afternoon.